I would get asked the question frequently, hey Chief, what keeps you up at night? But when I think about what actually scared me, it's not having access to all of the information and having members of the department make decisions based on incomplete data.
When we look at pre, mid, and post-incident, a connected public safety ecosystem is really critical. Motorola, we're taking a holistic look at our customers. It's not just data, it's not just video, it's not just audio, it's not just cyber. Those technologies need to work together. By connecting all that information, it allows decisions to be made faster than what we've ever been able to do before.
What we've done at Motorola is to achieve that seamless integration between the products and the solutions, and then working with our customers hand in hand and showing them how we can tie in some of the solutions that they've acquired naturally through the years and tying everything in together so that it's a cohesive system.
So a perfect example of a connected technology is our Command Central Aware. With our Command Central Aware platform, you'd have radio location to show where that officer is at. As they're out there, maybe a license plate reader hits on that scan and shows up in CAD. That triggers an alarm in Aware that activates their body worn cameras. Now we can stream that video straight back to Command Central Aware, so those officers, in a virtual way, can provide support to that officer in the field.
When it comes to the integrated systems, getting information to people more quickly can help inform decisions and improve outcomes. And then post-event, we have the veracity of the evidence that was collected during the event. And this is when it gets incredibly important.
When time really matters, and those incidents are critical to life and safety, when we move away from fragmented, siloed technologies, you take a lot of the human element out of that searching, and we now move them towards decision-making. That's what saves lives.